Hey, BD, what's this? What is it, BD? Something smells. What is that?
Discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Got something? Yeah, let me see. Hope these don't freak Grease out. The whole forest is alive. Let me see.
Let's look. Thanks, BD. Like this before? Mm-hmm. Me neither.
Thank you. want.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
What is it?
Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Now.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
NBD.
Do you think the Empire would have come? Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Thank you.
is that thing? The Night Vault.
On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out on her own.
Let's head out.
I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
Feeling better.
Let's move, BD.
We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it. Perhaps I chose the wrong pattern.
Master?
My only choking cow.
Don't focus on the opinions of others. It is a weakness your enemies can exploit.
Almost. Keep moving.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. Master T'Pol dead. Help it. Thank you. joined the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. Thank you.
hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Let me see. Good scan, BD.
Looking for something?
last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Little help, BD.
Had a nice sound to it, don't you think?
BD, here. Toss me one, BD.
Yeah. surrender.
Even easier than I thought.
Nice sound to it, don't you think?
BD!
That was nothing!
Right here, BD.
It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
I just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. You're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. There you go.
What's that, BD?
Located a hostile.
Understood. Get the target.
Don't get close. Oh, great. He's got stims.
I need a stim, BD. Move, BD.
Challenger. Are you ready, Jedi? Come on! Attack me!
I need a stim, BD.
Fight me, coward! Does it hurt? To kill you. It's true. Fight me. Thank you.
it's not moving. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
When I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Later, Cal. Please.
I could look at these all day. They're a nice reminder of where we've been.